ball's going. Okay, come on, let's go take a look. Come on, come on. There we were, from 96 feet. It broke a little bit to the right, but our ball ends up about 4 feet from the hole. My friends, that is how you play the chipping equation from very difficult, long shots with our formula on the ground so that we have a putt of 3.5 feet that people are going to make most all the time, a very high percentage. That's the benefit of the chipping equation.